musician known for being the drummer and lyricist of the rock band Rush. He was inducted into the Modern Drummer magazine Hall of Fame in 1983. He learned to play the drums when he was 14 years old. He moved to London, England in order to pursue music, but returned to Canada. He died on January 7, 2020 at the age of 67 years old. MLB manager who led the Los Angeles Dodgers to World Series title in 1981 and 1988. He was twice named National League Manager of the Year and was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1997. He spent his playing career with the Brooklyn Dodgers and Kansas City Athletics from 1954 to 1956. He died on January 7, 2021 at the age of 93 years old. Author and journalist who best-selling memoir Project Nation was published in 1994. The work was adopted into a 2001 film. He suffered from depression beginning at the age of 10 and was plagued by the mental illness during her time at Harvard University. She died on January 7, 2020 at the age of 52 years old. American television personality, actor and comedian who hosted the Los Angeles-based travel show California's Gold. He earned a BA in history from the University of Tennessee. He died on January 7, 2013 at the age of 67 years old. American police officer who died during the US Capitol riot prior to President Joe Biden's inauguration. He served on the United States Capitol Police and passed away from injuries sustained during the riot. He was deployed to Saudi Arabia to support Operation Southern Watch in 1999 and Kyrgyzstan to support Operation Enduring Freedom in 2003. He died on January 7, 2021 at the age of 42 years old.